Guys, welcome to another day in Dubai. Today we are going to Abu Dhabi city tour, and attraction of the day will be Sheikh Zayed Grand Mosque, Abu Dhabi. So we are going to the ground floor where our ride will come to pick us up. Let's go, Cairo. Abu Dhabi, the capital city of UAE, we have taken a halt to cover some beautiful view. So guys, right behind me, this is the Persian Gulf. I don't know if you can see it. This and this. Palaces of royal family of Abu Dhabi. The name of royal family is Al Nahyan. Sheikh Zayed Mosque, Abu Dhabi. You can see right behind me. Few rules and regulations we need to follow if we are visiting this place. No drinking, smoking, eating is allowed on the premises. There is some dress regulations for male and female both. Male, you need to wear a trouser, no shorts, full sleeve shirts, tattoos should not be visible. For ladies, hair should not be visible. No body hugging dresses. If you don't have an appropriate dress, then they provide dresses also, like for ladies. They provide dress known as abya, and for gents, they provide dress known as disdasis. Priyanka ne abya borrow kiya hai yahan se. As you can see, Priyanka ke haath pe tattoo tha, wo visible tha. He has borrowed this dress. बच्चों के लिए कोई ऐसा खास rules and regulations नहीं है. The place is beautiful and peaceful. आज थोड़ा rush ज़्यादा है, but still, it's a place to visit. Total 42,000 people can pray at single time in this mosque. There are 7 different shapes of domes, and total number of domes is 86. Prayer hall, uske andar jo carpet maine dikhai, that is the largest handmade carpet in the world. 2000 Iranian ladies ne milke ise 2 saal mein taiyar kiya hai. It was amazing to see it, it was so beautiful. Guys, this is Ghost Court, just behind me. And there was a promotion going on a squash racket. India mein I guess 18,000 rupees ka hai. Aur yahan par ye mere ko 340 dirhams ka tha. And in promotion I got it in 220 dirhams, which is approximately equal to 4,400 rupees. तो मैंने मौके पर मारा है चौका और मैंने एक ख़रीद लिया है. अबाउट द डे इज़ फिनिश्ड. वी आर गोइंग बैक टुमारो. वी आर गोइंग टू स्टे एट आर होटल. विल टेक सम रेस्ट. पिछले 4-5 दिन से हम रोज़ 11-12 किलोमीटर चल रहे हैं एंड अपने आप को तैयार करेंगे फॉर द लास्ट डे. दैट इज़ 7th डे ऑन विच वी आर गोइंग टू ट्रैवल बैक टू इंडिया. दैट्स ऑल फ्रॉम अबू धाबी. बाय बाय. गुड इवनिंग. टाटा.